Last rites of Prime Minister's Narendra Modi's spiritual guru Swami Dayanand Giri were performed today. The spiritual guru passed away at his ashram in Rishikesh on Wednesday night. Saints and seers kept streaming into Swami Dayanand's ashram throughout the day to pay their last respects to the spiritual guru. A couple of days before Swami Dayanand Giri was hospitalized, then Prime Minister had called on him at his ashram there on September 11th to inquire about his health.